Einstein was considered retarded, while Jobs and Zuckerberg dropped out of university. One of the most famous D students is thought to be Albert Einstein. But in fact this is not entirely true. For example, many people know that Einstein had 1 in physics, but that didn't prevent him from becoming a great physicist. But in fact schools in Europe sometimes have a different grading system and the highest grade is 1, not 5. Also teachers often said that Albert would never achieve anything in life. But they said so not because he was an ignoramus, they said it because he was too smart. But it was true that Albert started talking late and his parents even suspected that he was mentally retarded. I guess many of you have heard of billionaire underachievers. For example, Bill Gates considered many school subjects so boring that he preferred not to study them at all. This does not mean that Bill did not study at all. It is just that he preferred boring school books to books that were interesting and useful to him for his future activities.